Thank you, Sarah. Some breaking news here. Just a terrible situation out of Jacksonville. A five-year-old has passed away after a pursuit of an alleged kidnapping suspect ended in a crash in a pond. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says the pursuit lasted 30 miles along I-95 when the driver went into a retention pond off the highway. The kidnapping was reported around 7:30 last night. Officers able to capture the suspect in the pond, but they were not able to save the child.